Hello, everyone, and here is another royal prayer. O Lord, give us a mind that is humble, quiet, peaceable, patient, and charitable, and the inspiration of your Holy Spirit in all our thoughts, words, and deeds. O Lord, give us a lively faith, a firm hope, a fervent charity, and a love of you. Take from us all lukewarmness and meditation and dullness in prayer. Give us fervor and delight in thinking of you, your grace, and your tender compassion toward us. Give us, good Lord, the grace to work for the things we pray for. Thank you, and have a good day.